We've just completed over 4 hours of a hearing in the Supreme Court of Israel, and this is very clear from the whole thing. The women of the wall are the foot in the door towards pluralism and equality in Israel. One after the other, every one of the judges referred back to the women of the wall as the tenacious group that fights for religious pluralism, tolerance, and equality in Israel. I couldn't be more proud.